morning. I'm Councilmember Ben Kallos, and I'm joined by our NYCHA TA leader at Lexington County, Christina Johnson, as well as at NYCHA, we're joined by Wendy Campbell, who directs capital improvements. When I first got elected in 2014, we asked our residents to participate in an experiment called participatory budgeting, where they got to vote on how to spend $1 million. And only 550 or so people voted, but 129 of them voted for bridges and roads for Lexington County. And New York City, we are the landlord. New York City Council, the mayor, all of us are landlords for these tenants. They haven't gotten stoves in a very long time. Their stoves dated back older than I am, older than some of us here are. And it was time to get new ones. So I'm proud to be here today. About a year and a half later, which is incredible speed for getting things done here at NYCHA, and it represents a new way of doing things at NYCHA, of getting things done quickly. So 448 of these stoves and 448 bridges will be delivered at a cost of $430,000. And in addition to Lexington Housing, Providence Plaza, which is another NYCHA in my district, is also getting bridges and stoves. So bridges and stoves for everybody. Participatory budgeting is starting up again, and we're waiting to see what's next. Other improvements we're expecting at Lexington include gardens as well as layered access. So lots of things happening. All of them are happening within my first term, and that represents huge progress. And I'd like to now ask Ms. Kendall from NYCHA to say a few words. Thank you all for coming out today, and let's get these delivered.